All right, we're here for the first of Women of Wilderness Outreach annual Adirondacks canoe trip. Sharon, you ready? Most excited about
chocolate
loons.
Are we there yet?
How about now?
How much longer? When are we gonna be there?
Breakfast for day one's almost ready, looking good. Sorry, just let it go. It's a pike. You got a net?
Get it low. Get it. Now I'll rip it and I'll pull it up. Got to
hold up for a picture.
Yeah, make sure.
lake is a lot more developed now. This little stretch of water feels completely unchanged. Tim Becker. That's wild. As the light went out, I noticed the spruce tree standing guard, silhouetted by the still glowing.
See how it works.
I'm not touching that.
Crank it open.
No.
Open it up. Everybody wants to go there.
Hands close to your bodies. You don't get.
What I was sharing about our first portage. What's the thing?
Fun. I made it.
Melissa, how was it?
It was riveting.
Yeah, Roy.